If I can help falling in love with you, take my hand, take my whole life.
Thank you. Thank you for all the memories these past 5 years. Thank you for being such a good father to our kids. Big thanks for always being the one to get the crying babies in the middle of the night. Thank you for being there for me through the hard times. I don't know if I would have made it through some of the things that life has thrown at us without you by my side. You and I have grown a lot together. We've seen each other through a lot of changes, and I'm proud of the people we are today. I have a couple promises for you. I promise to always be in your corner, to love you unconditionally. I promise to always make a good faith effort to do the dishes. I promise to cheer you on and call you out when you're getting ahead of yourself. Together, we will make more memories and go more places. We will move forward together and continue to help each other grow. We will eat all the food, do all the things, and go all the places. Thank you for being my person. Thank you for being you.
Today we celebrate the journey that brought Cheyenne and Tanner together and the beautiful family they have created. I am Nick Havens. I am one of Tanner's best friends. 5 years ago, Cheyenne and Tanner asked me if I would marry the two of them in a small ceremony behind Granite Mountain. A true shotgun wedding it was. Cheyenne and Tanner came to me and told me they would be having a formal wedding ceremony this year and asked me if I would officiate again. I was honored. Everyone standing in this wedding party and at this wedding knows the bride and the groom intimately. We could not be happier that we are here today watching you two enter this marriage. Cheyenne, Tanner, I believe you both are compatible, a perfect match, and I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for your family. You, Cheyenne, and you, Tanner, will declare your intentions for a lasting partnership in love and marriage. Are you prepared to do this?
Yes.
Yes.
Cheyenne, do you take Tanner to be your lawfully wedded husband? Will you honor and cherish him, love, trust, and commit to him through joy and pain, sickness and health, and whatever life may throw at you both until death do you part?
I do.
Cheyenne to be your lawfully wedded wife. Will you honor and cherish her, love, trust, and commit to her through joy and pain, sickness and health, and whatever life may throw at you both until death do you part?
I do.
Congratulations. You may now kiss.
All faded. What's the best they could do? Good enough? Or did the heartland just swallow them up? How did my mom and my dad ever do it? If there were struggles and we never knew it, I guess they had each other and that was enough. You know you can't keep the ground from shaking. No matter how hard you try, you can't keep the sunsets from fading. Like there's no such thing as a broken heart. You gotta love like there's no such thing as a broken heart. You
kids when they see all of this bullshit that goes down on TV. When the whole world is down on its luck, I gotta make sure they keep their chin up. Cry when it hurts, laugh when it's funny. Chase after the dream, don't chase after the money. And know we got each other, and that's what's up. Cause you can't keep the ground from shaking. No matter how hard you try, you can't keep the sunsets from fading. You gotta treat your life like you're jumping off a rope swing, baby. Cause the whole thing's really just a shot in the dark. You gotta love like there's no such thing as a broken heart. You gotta love like there's no such thing as a broken heart. Such thing as a broken heart. Cause you can't keep the ground from shaking. No matter how hard you try, you can't keep the sunsets from fading. You gotta treat your life like you're jumping off a rope swing, baby. Cause the whole thing's really just a shot in the dark. You gotta love like there's no such thing as a broken heart. There's no such thing as a broken heart.